Just a really quick question. Why are so many of the people who adamantly advocate for open borders upset with Trump's new plan to drop off illegal immigrants to sanctuary cities?